this is Lauren. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to unbox this Cricut Mug Press. I got this bundle at Cricut.com that includes all the tools and material to start your first project. Let's get started. Step one, we need to activate our product. Let's go to Cricut.com/setup or open Cricut Design Space. In the upper left corner, choose Machine Setup. Then click on Heat Press. And then click Cricut Mug Press. Follow the direction on the screen. Update is done, our Cricut Mug Press is ready to go. From this point on, we can use the Mug Press without connecting it to our computer, so remove the USB cable, keep it safe for future use. Next step, let's design our mug. So Cricut Design Space have this template called Mug Design Setup, which is what we're gonna use, so select and then click Customize. Selecting and resizing your images, I just want to point out that these templates has three different guides to center your images. There's one on the left, the right, and even in the middle. Once you're happy with your design, make sure to hide those three guides since we don't need to cut those. Select all images, then click Attach, then click Make It. On the Prepare screen, be sure to mirror your design since we're using Infusible Ink Sheets from Cricut. it's important to prepare your mug, you can use alcohol or lint roller to clean your mug. Make sure the design is straight and centered. Position your mug with handle pointing towards you like this. And slowly wrap the design around your mug. So now we're ready. Let's turn on our Cricut Mug Press. And so it will turn orange when it's heating up. Once it turns green, that means it's ready to go. Okay, let's slowly insert our mug. Make sure our design is wrapped around the heating element and then press the lever. We're almost done, so make sure to wait 15 to 20 minutes before unwrapping. How this turned out. The colors are so gorgeous and vivid. This can be a great personalized gift to your friends and family. Can you tell I'm so excited?